Yo, I hit Onyx in Halo Infinite like a week and a half ago. Having a ranking system is so nice. It gives you a reason to play the game.
Oh, dude, for sure. Dude, Nick Merckx was playing Apex for 13 hours last night on Twitch. He got up to like 120th in the world.
Yeah, I just can't imagine like 2022, like a game that doesn't have a ranking system. Like, what kind of absolute fucking team of morons makes a game without a ranking system?
No joke. I mean, you could win every single game for 3 months straight and have absolutely nothing to show for it if there's no ranking system. Like, why would you ever play it? It's a huge fucking waste of time. What game would ever do that?
Seriously.
I'm gonna get out of here, so.